The BJP has adopted various tactics to resist the Trinamool Congress in the state. There have been various allegations from various quarters that the ruling party leaders are using such tactics to divert the attention of the people. 13th August, the ruling BJP organized a procession in Dharmanagar. At the end of the procession, they blocked the road at the entrance of North Tripura District Magistrate Office, broke the COVID rules and protocols, and organized a meeting in the presence of all-time biased Tripura police that acts as puppets of the ruling government. In that meeting, anarchy in education, job cuts, massive corruption in rega work, failure to deal with COVID, 7th pay commission Jumla, re-employment as promised to the 10,323 retrenched teachers, increase in tax of water, property tax, increase in trade license fee and base tax, electricity. Not a single word was uttered by any speaker at the meeting on how the rule of law has been sent to morgue by trampling on democracy. But Sen, the vice president of assembly, has tried to tell the opposition and the teacher staff how to teach lesson and crush the bones if anyone raises voice in protest. Promising 7th pay commission and regularization, the BJP had come to power in Tripura in the year 2018. But after the poll results were declared, the BJP has covered almost 3.5 years of governance. It took a complete U-turn. 7th pay commission has turned a dream for the employees and contractual employees facing massive terminations. Now, a shocking statement came from the Assembly Deputy Speaker Bishwabandhu Sen, wherein a public rally, Bishwabandhu Sen said that more than 60 government employees have been beaten up by BJP Yuva Morcha workers in his area, and if necessary, government employees' bones should be fractured. Reportedly on Independence Day, Tripura Assembly Deputy Speaker MLA Bishwabandhu Sen has asked the BJP workers to break the bones of government employees who will raise any kind of demands.
রাস্তায় বসে আমরা কিছু পাই না, আমরা বঞ্চিত। একদম হাতি রেঙ্গে দিতে হবে ওই সকল দুষ্ট কর্মচারীগুলোকে। সমস্ত কর্মচারী নয়, দুষ্টের দালাল সিপিএম এর কর্মচারী এই ডিএম অফিসে, এসডি অফিসে বসে আছে, বিডিআর বসে আছে, ইলেকট্রিক অফিসে বসে আছে, ট্রান্সপোর্ট অফিসে বসে আছে। কি করে জানেন? ফাইলকে যদি বলে পূর্ব দিকে বাড়ান, ফাইল বাড়িয়ে দিয়ে দক্ষিণ দিকে, আর আস্তে আস্তে বলে দেখছেন নি অবস্থাটা।
The violent speech by the BJP MLA has now revealed that recently many government employees alleged for being attacked by BJP goons, including terminated 10,323 teachers, and the allegations were not wrong, as proved by the MLA himself. The statement of the publicly elected representative was highly condemned and criticized by the local people. On the other, many have commented that such statements are being made to attract the people in order to counter the rumors circulating in the state about Trinamool Congress. Bureau Report, Halabol.